Hello, I'm Father James Kubicki, and yesterday was the anniversary of the Blessed Virgin Mary's appearance in 1830 to St. Catherine Labouret, a 24-year-old French nun. She was told to have a medal made with the image of the Immaculate Conception on it, and this medal led to so many miracles and conversions that it came to be known as the Miraculous Medal. You would think that St. Catherine would have become famous as a result of this, but she didn't, at least not in her lifetime. Sister Catherine lived the rest of her life in obscurity, so much so that Pope Pius XII, who canonized her in 1947, called her the Saint of Silence. For more than 40 years, she worked in a home for elderly men, feeding chickens, cooking, repairing clothes, and nursing the sick. Once asked if she got bored by the grind of her daily routine, she responded, "One is never bored with doing the will of God." On this day, when we honor her memory, I want to share with you her description of how she prayed. Its simplicity is something we can all learn from. She said, "When I go to the chapel, I put myself before the good God and say to him, 'Lord, here I am. Give me what you wish.' If he gives me something, I am happy and I thank him. If he gives me nothing, I thank him still, because I do not deserve anything more. Then I tell him all that comes into my mind. I tell him my sorrows and my joys, and I listen."